your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing from your roof, her beauty, and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the
Amen.